Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessing be upon him, said this, and I close with this. Arju an takunu nisfa ahli jannah. He's talking to his companions, and he said, I hope that you will be one half the people of paradise. I hope that you, Muslims, my followers, will be one half the people of paradise. If he said, I hope you will be one half the people of paradise, who are the other half? Think about that for a minute. I'm going to rest here for a minute. What? Who the other half? Who are the other half? If he said, I hope that you, my followers, the followers of Muhammad will be the other half. Who the other half? And I want to tell you this, brothers and sisters, you'd be shocked to learn that many prophets didn't have many followers. The prophet said, I was shown all of the nations, and I saw some prophets who had a handful of followers. I saw a prophet that had one or two followers. I saw prophets who had no followers. Who the other half? The other half are the true followers of the prophets, the true followers of Jesus, the true followers of Moses, the true followers of Abraham and Noah. But now we got a dilemma. And what's the dilemma? Many people may believe that they're following their prophet, only to learn that they're not.